Well, we're off and running with our first of two sexes in the women's 4x100-meter relay. But in Georgetown, Villanova, Virginia, Bucknell, Richmond, Duquesne, Virginia Tech, and William Mary.
Thank you.
this is final call for the women's triple jump, the championship flight of the women's triple jump final call. Let's go, Sean, if it's in the set, now open the door. Let's go, Jay! Virginia, Richmond. Let's go, Jay! Down the track here now, Virginia Tech and Georgetown going at it. And it's going to win it, hand it over, hand it over for the anchor.
Come on,
Chels! Well, another picture in the third position with a lot of work to do to get back into it. Richmond 4, Virginia and Bucknell battling out the 5th. The races up front with Georgetown and Virginia Tech. And here's a note for competitors in the men's triple jump, the unseated section of the men's triple jump. At that event, we're slipping the start from 1, it's more likely 1:30 as the planned starting time for the men's unseated section of the triple jump. And there's the bell. The race is on the track. Georgetown and Virginia Tech. Well, we'll close it up a bit. Still a lot of work to do. We're going to 400 meters to go. Turn as they head for the finish. Villanova, Virginia Tech, and Georgetown. It's Georgetown, Virginia Tech, Villanova still trying to close it up. Oh yeah. Thank you.